UNCW's Emil Elveroth is the CAA Men's Soccer Player of the Week. The sophomore forward scored in all three matches last week, netting goals in both matches of the UNCW Spring Hill Sweets Classic, and was named the offensive MVP of the tournament. Hofstra's Luca Tausch is the Rookie of the Week. The freshman scored his first career goal in the Pride's 3-0 victory over Harvard.